It's got nothing to do with the Olympics. It's got nothing to do with the last few months or the last few years. You need to look back 50 years, go back 50 years in times and hear the full story of Tibet under China. Shortly after the Communist Party came into power in China in 1949, the People's Liberation Army of China invaded Tibet. They forced His Holiness the Dalai Lama to flee into exile in India and tens of thousands of Tibetans to become refugees. 99% of Tibet's 6,000 monasteries were destroyed. Sacred scriptures, Buddhist scriptures, were defiled, mixed with manure on the streets. Monks and nuns were humiliated in public by being forced to have sex. Just holding a picture of the Dalai Lama became an imprisonable, torturable crime.
Yeah.